Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Payson coming back after with a GTA 5 video. In this video, we're gonna be selling this account cheap, and I'm gonna just be showcasing my cars, my garage, my city garage, my arcade, all that other stuff. So yeah.
Cause I pop my shit, got it out the mud. There's nothing you can tell me. the lot. She wanna fuck 12, fuck squat. Busting all the cells out the box. I just hit a leaf with the box. Had to put a stick in the box. Blow up the whole damn field. I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deal. We been trippin' like the A's. She said the nigga thug. Got a cash app. Told on white, but nigga knows. They slash, slash. I won't never sell my soul. And I can take that. And I really wanna.
This truck right here cost me like fucking $3 million in total to upgrade now. It's all good.
Thank you. get there as soon as I can.
Properties I own and stuff, so yeah. I got the casino penthouse. I'm gonna go over there and show you that I do have it and give you a little tour.
Like each other, we're going to hurt each other.
No, we don't have to. I can take it. I mean, can't we try?
Bye, Finn.
That
I'm not enough. Sorry that I just give up. When the going gets tough, all I ever do is write. Sorry that I'm not enough.
Who's apologizing? Just tell me what you want. You should know what I want. I want you to act the same way 2 days in a row.
Alright, so that's it. You know, I got 24 mil in the bank, 108 rank, and I got a 1.20 KD. Let me show you real quick. 1.20 KD. Not bad for 108. So yeah, I got a little modded outfit. Like, not really modded, but old, you know? I'm gonna still ask some more.
Sitting up every night asking my mom, when's daddy coming home, you know? Who needs him? Hey, he wasn't there to teach me how to shoot my first basket, but I learned, didn't I? Hey, I got pretty damn good at it too, didn't I, Uncle Phil? Got through my first day without him, right? I learned how to drive, I learned how to shave, I learned how to fight without him. I had 14 great birthdays without him. He never even sent me a damn card.
Let's say the account costs $60 and someone bets it up for like $70. I'm gonna take the higher price. And if someone bets more than 70, then someone bets 80, I'm gonna get 80. If someone bets 90, I'm gonna get 90.
And I'm having a whole bunch of kids. I'm gonna be a better father than he ever was. And I sure as hell don't need him for that. Cause ain't a damn thing he could ever teach me.